Hello and thanks for watching Local Edition. I'm Eric Watilla. Snowshoeing and beer brewing, all for a good cause. That's what was happening near Traverse City at a recent Suds and Snow event. Vic McCarty visited the fundraiser and has more details.
And we start with a great idea. If you can't beat Northern Michigan's winter, then you might as well join it. And that's what a lot of people did at Timber Ridge, south of Traverse City recently. This is the third annual Suds and Snow, a great combination of two of Northern Michigan's most fun pastimes.
Good.
Suds and Snow is, simply put, snowshoeing and microbrewing. Well, microbrew tasting.
Unofficially, the plan was to cap attendance for this year's event at about 700, but it's possible that number actually got to be about 1,200. The popularity of this event in just three short years has really surprised everyone.
I know. I think the reason it's growing in popularity is because so is craft beer in Michigan. You know, Traverse City's long been known for its wine industry. We have great wine up here, but we also have some darn good beers.
The line waiting to get into this thing was more like a line for a rock concert.
Now, are you here more for snowshoeing or?
It's my first time snowshoeing, so for the snowshoeing, but more for the beer.
And this young fella brought a pair of homemade snowshoes called Bear Claws.
It's because it's wider and it will hold the body up a little better, more sturdy.
Now, not everyone had snowshoeing on their minds per se, and some were really just flat out honest about their priorities.
We haven't even snowshoed yet, so it's the beer drinking. We didn't even bring our snowshoes.
Great beer tasting going on, great food tasting going on, great fun going on, all for a great cause.
This year we're raising funds for a very worthy cause, the adoption and foster care programs at Bethany Christian Services, benefiting those programs in Northern Michigan. So the money raised will stay right here in Northern Michigan to help out the kids that are in need.
So whether it was the beer or the snowshoeing or the food or just having a good time that brought people out, one thing is for sure, they did have a good time. Near Traverse City for Local Edition, Vic McCarty. Now, Eric, back to you.
Thanks, Vic. Coming up next on Local Edition, a local chamber of commerce is promoting parenting through the month of March. The details are coming up next, so stay with us.